Few days back, it was announced that Bobby Deol was roped in to star in the third installment of Race, and now the actor has revealed that he indeed feels great to be a part of the movie. Producer Ramesh Thorani, who is backing the project through his Tips Industries Limited banner, took to Twitter to welcome Bobby on board. He wrote, "Welcome to the family, Bobby Deol, Salman Khan, Jacqueline Fernandez, Race 3 Eid 2018. To this, Bobby replied, "Let's race along, Ramesh Thorani. It feels great to be a part of the team, Race 3. While Abbas Mastan made the first two movies, this time Remo D'Souza will be taking the director's chair for the movie.